This is the colorless blender. Once you have finished your application of color, you go over all your pencil areas with this. This will take some color, so if you need to go into the white, before going into the white, take a clean paper towel and clean whatever color it has on the tip. And this is what you're going to do once you have finished your application of color.